caught up in the middle of a St. Patrick's Day parade in Mullingar, Ireland, besieged by Danes at a sports hall in Sleelza, stranded in a blizzard at the top of an Austrian mountain in Zellamsee. What next? Tightrope walking in a Norwegian fjord? And, oh, it looks rather like I'm going to be in Norway next week, so I guess I better go out and buy some soft shoes.